never know one clause from the other, or one article of law.
Do you think that Judge Brown should be disqualified?
Where's Sam? He's my he's one of the with the high IQ of my one of my barristers.
How's that feeling, Judge?
Considering I'm incarcerated, I mean, everyone's been very nice to me.
This is Mr. Elmer Burks over there. Elmer Burks, D-E-R-T.
You're an attorney?
Yes, one of the attorneys.
Where are you from?
Chicago.
This is Lawrence Dallas. Technicality of law to the other, so whether from which way it's balancing, I don't know how to answer you. Put up another question to me, then maybe I'll be able to answer you. I got you stymied now, haven't
What is your feeling about, your personal feeling about all this shuffling around?
The only thing I can say, what is your name, and I'll know how to
Harry Kendall.
Harry Kendall. Everything pertaining to what's happening has never come to the surface. The world will never know the true facts. My motives. In other words, I'm the only person in the background that knows the truth pertaining to everything relating to my circumstances.
Do you think it'll ever come out?
No, because unfortunately, had so much to gain and had such a material motive for putting me in a position I'm in. We'll never let the true facts come of our boards to the world.
Now, these people are in very high positions, Jack.
Yes.
So Jack, is the Warner Court coming up in 2 days?
Let me say this. From time to time, the gentleman looks at me on the stand and I try to speak, but reading the newspaper after I concluded my efforts to speak, who was responsible for it, I don't know, but everything was misinterpreted, misinformed, and consistently they stated that I spoke in a coherent manner. Unfortunately, you men don't have a telescope to read my mind to know whether or not what I had been saying had been incoherent or not.